Aragon Jr., Minister of State for National Security, says measures are being put in place to address the matter.
When you looked at the scene, it was obviously a hit. Somebody went out there to make that hit, and it is so sad. I just had a meeting this morning. We had a conference in Balopan, and one of the things is to look at what we will do in regards to these incidents, especially this incident that has occurred in Orange Walk, you know, because there's more to it than just one incident. I believe that in this country, we must target these people who are involved in criminal activities. And at the end of the day, it is so sad, but it is a lesson that we must all learn as a community. If you live by the gun, you die by the gun.
Good day, my wonderful people. It's me again, the great, one more great countryman. Remember to like, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification button. Country Yard, Country Boss, Truck Boss, Trini Boss, Westmoreland Boss, Clarendon Boss, 306, Country Squad, Undocumented, Rebel, Nuclear, everybody, Happy New Year. Big up everybody, all of the subscribers, the non-subscribers. Look at the screen in front of you. And you hear the clip. And I'm taking you to Belize. And this is the Crips gang. And the man them have an inner turmoil of one. With a man them a wipe out each other. You see them two youth ya in front of you? May I tell you what happened to them? And may I play some other clip? But yo, me don't know what I go on in Belize. But a man let me know say in Belize, he right beside Nicaragua and Colombia and them place there. And when the man them from Colombia, the cartel there, them stopping at Belize to get gas. So the man them in Belize always provide gas and sell the man them gas, and sometimes them rob the cartel. But yeah, it's a big problem. So stay tuned and follow the equation. Look at the screen in front of you. On the left, you have Junior Trimino. Him are the gang leader. On the right, you have Christopher Calderon. Now, the man them come for Junior Trimino, and Christopher the dead, and the two of them get slapped. You understand? Now, me go move on, and me go show you how the warrior with them gang intensify. Some serious things are going on in Belize. So remember them two men, you know, Junior Trimino, the gang leader. Let's move on.
Damage. Another of Trimino's friend was also recently killed. On July 10th, Alberto Vargas was also shot and killed in what authorities believe was a drug transaction gone terribly wrong. 5 weeks after, someone is now hiding behind Vargas' name and picture to claim responsibility for Trimino's murder. That person also threatened Trimino's family.
So right after them thing where Junior, the leader, the youth in the orange shirt, them thing where that youth, Albert Vargas, and that youth and him, the two of them are good friends, and the two of them in the same gang. So rumors of it, or speculation of it, that it's an internal war. Now, when Alberto him get fling away, you see what them say? They are a Twitter page pop up with team name and thing and information, and the person say a them fling away Junior. But it's kind of weird because we know Sir Albert did already get slapped with, and we know Sir Junior dead. But we also know Sir, they're my friend, and them they're on the same gang. So an internal conflict start. Let's move on with this. Now, if you like what I'm doing, and you like this video, click on another video. There's many more with gangs politician, all different thing. Cause you know, countryman there, for bring the information. I think you help somebody by bringing this information. I know, me do something. If I even one person, we can get help and get some insight. So if you like this video, click on another video. Now, look at the screen in front of you. The gang war intensified. Like I said, these are the Baka Town, and then these are Crips, a part of the Crips faction, but they name Baka Town gang. Now the youth, yeah. Mr. Duffy, Jose Duffy Medina, after Trimina get shot, that are the gang leader and the little boy, Calderon, and then Vegas, Vargas, Mr. Vegas, Vargas, Albert Vargas, him take with himself. And when him take with himself, him find a little spot and him a hide out. But guess what? Him a hide out, and the man them know where him there. And one day when him a ride upon him bicycle, yo, we shouldn't even laugh. Can rent a little spot upon the low. And think that the man don't know where him there. Him a ride him bicycle and the man them come and dash him away. And while the girl come out and hear what go on, the man then fling two rounds in her. But she end up survive. You see what I'm saying? So let's do the count. We have Trimino, that's the leader. We have Calderon, that I'm with a 19-year-old friend. We have Albert Vargas, which rolled with the youth, yeah. And Trimino, because the three of them used to roll from long time. Make sure you know that. Now, look at the screen in front of you. If you can read that, it says Junior Trimino, Albert Vegas Vargas Jose Medina have been associates for years. In January 2017, there was a chase, high-speed chase with the Orange Walk police, and they were found with over 4,000 grams of the Bob Marley in a them car. And the three of them get charged. Months later, they meet the charge. Now, we're gonna recap. Now, Jose Medina, him get slapped with. The girl right there saw, Lucia Luna, and woman that. Him rent a little place for the hide out from the man then. And the man then find him. The people them must say are the internal conflict. Albert Vargas, him get slapped with in a film chop. And after him did get slapped with, that's when Jose Medina run away and go on a different spot. But the man then find him. Now, Junior Trimino, him are the leader of the Baka Town gang, a former the Crips. Him get slapped with a youth, yeah, with the blue background, like a Calderon and little bridge in that. Sometimes your mother tell you, say, listen, you don't have anywhere to go, stay home. When Calderon do, him go in out of the man's spot, a junior spot, and the man then come feed. And wait up Calderon, so you have one, two, three, them four youth, yeah, them gone, and a girl that get teared up. And the war still a one strong in a belief. And this is the story of the Baka Town gang in a belief. Some young youth, them are run peer things. Like me say, in a belief, you know the neighborhood them, you know, the Columban, the cartel, all of them come through them place there, them use the man them to get fuel. Amongst other things. That's one of the reasons why Belize is the way it is. But Belize turn up. Remember I'm telling you that. And a place for you to go, to play with. You see them four youth there? The whole of them are young youth. And them gone. This is the story of the Bakatown gang in Belize and the leader of what happened to them and the war still at one. My name is Countryman. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And if you like this video, click on the next video and tell your friends about it. Countryman, I'm out.